Scotland met the famous All Blacks in their first international at Murrayfield and set a hot pace right from the start. The Scots were the first to score, an opening coming for Fife to flash through for a try. The All Blacks scored two goals and a try in the first half, and the score at change of ends was 13-3 in their favour. Just before the final whistle went, Coy took the ball over for another All Black try. Final score was All Blacks 18, Scotland 8.